Bars out, curtains in. We will let the sun shine in. And the sun certainly shines when mothers and babies smile at each other. When I came in 1932, I interviewed every single one of the 400 women there. Now, yes, some of them were in for robbery or forgery or even murder. But most of their crimes were homelessness, drunkenness, and crimes against chastity, which would be being a stubborn child, fornication, adultery. And many of those sorrowful women were pregnant. I remember Mary, a lovely blonde. She told me how she'd been working in the house of a lawyer, and her employer seduced her. When she tried to take him to court, she was the one put in prison. She had a baby son, but he died soon after I took over. He's buried in that cemetery up on the hill. It's a little gravestone with a lamb on the top. Richard Byron, March 17, 1932, age 8 months. Mary's sad eyes still haunt me. And there was Jane. She was also pregnant. She'd been sent there on the word of her parents as a stubborn child. Jane told me about her drunken uncle. Families should protect their daughters, not abandon them. So now, all pregnant women receive complete medical attention, obstetrical, psychological care, and when it is time for their babies to be born, our medical staff gets them to Framingham Union Hospital, where their babies are born. And each new baby receives an engraved silver cup from Aunt Miriam, and a lovely layette of knitted garments from local women who like to knit for babies. And every single woman, she has to take a course in mothercraft. Well, it's a course that's available for sixth grade girls in all the Framingham schools, so why shouldn't we have one as well? All right. I wasn't there, so I didn't see this. I just heard that this happened. It was a class in how to bathe your baby. And this one woman, she just took a baby, she just dunked it under the water like a potato. She really needed our mothercraft course. Say, do you remember that old nursery rhyme? You know, Miss Lucy had a baby. She named him Tiny Tim. Notice it's Miss Lucy. She is unmarried. She put him in the bathtub to see if he could swim. He drank up all the water. He ate up all the soap. And he died last night with a bubble in his throat. Miss Lucy really needed our mothercraft course. But you know, it goes on. Miss Lucy called the doctor. Miss Lucy called the nurse. Miss Lucy called the lady with the alligator purse. You know who the lady with the alligator purse is? It's the social worker. That's the profession you are preparing for. You see, in days gone by, social workers came from the upper echelons of society, and so they could afford a wardrobe that had an alligator purse. Well, anyway,